No time for sadness. The show must go on.
On top of Old Horror Hill, in a secret laboratory, Professor Weirdo and Count Kook were in their monstrous glory.
6 drops of the essence of terror, 5 drops of sinister sauce.
When the stirring's done, may I lick the spoon?
Of course, ha-ha, of course. Now for the tincture of tenderness, but I must use only a touch. For without a touch of tenderness, it might destroy me. Looks too much. Better hold your breath, it's starting to tick.
Better hold my hand, I'm feeling sick.
Hello, Dad.
What have I done?
I'm Milton, your brand new son. Give up, Professor Fruitcake?
No! Do you?
Never! I will fight till the last piece of ammunition is gone!
Counterattack!
Well, there goes the ammunition!
What do we do now, Professor Weirdo?
What would any great general do at a time like this? Surrender! I'll send him a note by carrier bat. At ease. Take this message to Professor Fruitcake. A bat face. Forward, fly.
Cease fire. You two shouldn't fight. You should get together and be partners.
But how could we trust each other?
We're both such cheats. By arranging a marriage between the families.
A marriage? How?
Professor Fruitcake just created a girl monster.
That's right. And she just had her coming out of the pot party.
Well, your girl monster could marry one of our boy monsters, and our families would be united.
It's for the sacred honor of Horror Hill. And may the best monster win.
She'll probably pick you, Havy, because you're the handsomest.
I know, but I don't want to get married.
Me neither. I'd give my right eye to stay single.
They're here!
I'm sorry we're late, but I couldn't get her out of the beauty parlor. It's my pleasure to introduce Zelda the Zombie.
May I take her, Hyatt?
No, that's part of her head.
Hey, she's not half bad.
Watch me turn on the charm. Would you like a chair?
I brought you dessert.
She's a lovely girl. What's your formula?
I'll tell you after the wedding.
And now, before Zelda the Zombie chooses her mate, Hebe, Jeebe, and Milton will demonstrate their horrible skills.
What are they going to do? Wrestle alligators? Shrink skulls?
No, they're going to sing.
That's horrible.
You haven't heard them sing.
1, 2.
We are 3 monsters.
Yeah, yeah.
3 ghastly monsters.
Yeah, yeah.
We may be monsters, but we're all in love with you. My name is Hebe. We'd make a twosome, cause you're so ugly and I'm so gruesome.
We are 3 monsters.
Yeah, yeah.
3 ghastly monsters.
Yeah, yeah.
We may be monsters, but we're all in love with you.
My name is Jeebe, and I'll be true, cause I really have an eye for you.
We are three monsters. Three ghastly monsters. We may be monsters, but we're all in love with you.
My name is Milton. I'm not good looking, but I come in handy when you're cooking.
We are three monsters. Three ghastly monsters. We may be monsters, but we're all in love with you.
Well, that's it, Professor Fruitcake. Which one does she want?
I'll ask her.
Really, we don't want to touch you. I'll let you touch you.
She's made her decision.
Ready, aim, fire. He's surrendering.
You mean you'll marry her?
Not exactly, but I'll go steady.